Hey, this is Ray Dombrowski. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to delete the white background out of a logo or a line drawing. And this works especially well with logos or drawings that have some grayscale. And you just want the pure black part of the image and none of the white. So let's just go to our layers. Go Command A, Command C, and then go to your channels, make a new channel, and then Command V to paste, and just Command or Control click on your alpha channel, and you'll see how it makes a selection. Just select inverse, then go back to your layers, create a new layer, and then hit edit, fill, and then you can choose any color. I'll just choose, let's say a yellow, hit okay. And then you want to make a new background layer. Let's say we want to make this a yellow logo on a black background. So just go Command A and then go Edit, Fill, and then choose black and hit OK. And you can go in and now you can go Image, Adjust Hue Saturation, and you'll be able to change your logo or your background independently. And to save you a little time, I've made this into a Photoshop action. And if you follow the links below the video, you'll see where to download it for free. So just to show you that action real quick, and let's just go back in the history to what we started with. And when you get this action, just double click on it and then open your actions window in Photoshop. And it's called Delete White Background. And all you have to do is click your play button and it goes in and creates your new logo on top, and it also puts in your background color, which both of those you'll be able to change the color. So again, if you want that action, just follow the links below the video. Thanks a lot.